So when I'm not doing comedy, I'm also a bit of a singer. I like to sing, and I'm actually part of a Toronto-based indie choir. Indie choirs are so fun. It's a little, there's a bunch of us nerds. We get together, and it's, you know, very, it's a camaraderie, and we sing choral arrangements of fun pop songs. Like we do Prince songs, or we do, you know, Hall & Oates, or even Metallica songs together, and it's fun to be in an indie choir. I love it. This is a question for the ladies in the crowd tonight. If you were pregnant and you found out that your unborn child was going to grow up to join an indie choir, would you carry the fetus to term? You can tell me after.